paying and arrears. To date, the outstanding arrears for child maintenance stands at an astonishing £4 billion. This figure alone shows the extent to which the Child Support Agency and the Child Maintenance Service are failing people. At this point, Mr Bone, I should also have added my thanks to Gingerbread, because I'm drawing heavily on their work in their recent report. It is likely to